So we're back at this Red River custom home that we've shown you in the past. Obviously you can see behind me that we've got all the floor trusses in place. I'm standing down on what would be level one of this house. That is going to be level two as we stand. However, from the street view, when you're looking at the house from the front, that's going to look as though it's just a single story home. But in fact, it's a two-story home because of the way that it's set on the hill here. So all this framing is in place. Trusses are on. Floor system is tied together. And we've actually started framing up on the second story currently. This is a future elevator pit. We're not going to be installing that now, but that is in the future just for like aging in place. Situation and gives them an option where they could put an elevator in the future. This area that we're standing in, this is going to be a mechanical room. So all of this will just be for piping, conduits, HVAC, machinery and things of that nature. But it's a nice big space here to utilize for that. This will give them a walkout to a side entry porch here. And this will also be a two-story porch. So there's a lower level and then an upper level. Behind me, you can see that we had to have some custom steel brackets made for the trusses. These are coming in at about a 35 degree angle. And so there's nothing on the market that will accommodate that kind of angle. So we had to have those custom made, and we appreciate the guys coming down here to do it. Let's go take a look upstairs and let you see what that one looks like. Guys, so here we are on the main floor level of the house. From the street view, this is going to look like a single-story home, but from the rear view, it's going to look like a two-story home. So where this raw concrete is right here, this is going to be the front entry door that brings you into a foyer. This is that open shaft that we were talking about earlier where a future elevator can go. It's not going to be put in at this point, but it does allow them to do that in the future. This is all going to be living space upstairs. This concrete section of walls that you're looking at over here, this is going to be backfilled with dirt, and there will be a concrete slab poured on top of that. And then when we're done with it, we're going to push dirt in from this section, bring dirt in, compact it against that wall, and then create a driveway that takes you directly into that garage, and then the homeowner can enter into the house from that garage. It's a great space up here. This view out back is unbelievable. Ethan will bring you over and take a look at that. This section that's cut out of the floor here to my left and behind me now, that's going to be the staircase that gets you up and down from level one to level two. Where I'm standing currently, this is going to be their second story porch that comes out of the main house, and it's a nice big deep porch, and check out that view. Absolutely beautiful. I think that tree line in the distance out there is representative of the way that the Red River curves around this land. So pretty neat. It's going to be a really beautiful home. We're excited about this project, so I wanted to share some of this with you and let you guys look at it. And we'll talk to you in the future with some more videos and pictures.